Hello, all friends from Sabang until Merauke. Welcome to Matematika TV YouTube channel. And today we want to explain to you a question about quantitative scholastic aptitude test. Okay, this is the question. For the given functions fx equals to x power 2 minus 2x plus 2, and gx equals to x power 2 plus 2x minus 4, find fog minus 4. Okay, fog minus 4 equals to fg minus 4. Okay, the first step is we find the value of g minus 4. G minus 4 means we substitute minus 4 into gx equals to x power 2 plus 2x minus 4. So g minus 4 equals to minus 4 power 2 plus 2 times by minus 4 minus 4 equals to 16 minus 8 minus 4 equals to 4. So f g minus 4 equals to f 4. F 4 means we substitute 4 into fx equals to x power 2 minus 2x plus 2. So f4 equals to 4 power 2 minus 2 times by 4 plus 2 equals to 16 minus 8 plus 2 equals to 10. So the answer is A, 10. Okay, that's all the explanation of the question about quantitative scholastic aptitude test for today. Okay, thank you for watching our video on Matematika TV. Don't forget to click subscribe, like, comment, and share. If you have any question, follow us on Instagram @MatematikaTVOfficial. Success for you all!